guys, my name is Maria and welcome back to Books, Food and More. Since it's a summer day and it's a very, very, very hot day, I thought, why not? Why not make a video about one of my favorite drinks, that is milk tea or purple tea, whatever you guys think. So I think everyone have had milk tea at least once in their lifetime. So if you're not, I think you should go and try it. I don't know if you will like it or not, but I think you should go and give it a try. And let's take you to the store. One of my, I don't have a particular favorite store, but I find whichever stores are near me which is serving milk tea, I just go and grab one. I don't have a particular brand or a particular thing. See, I'm on my mask. My mask usually goes down because of my cheeks, so I have to drag it up again and again. Sorry about that. But yeah, let me take you to one of my favorite milk tea or favorite store. As you can see, almost everyone is wearing a mask since it's compulsory in Sydney. So there it is, Shetty. You can find Shetty anywhere across the city or even in the shopping mall. So yeah, it was also the nearest. So yeah, milk tea store. So yeah, there we have different store favorites over there. We have the fruity, we have the favorites, we have the milk tea next to it. We also have different milk you can make in, like soya or almond. And we also have the tasty top 10 over there, or the top 10 favorites, where each store has different tasty top 10 or favorite top 10. We also have the specials that are there. So yeah, you can choose whichever you want to have. Let's go to the menu and see which one I'm gonna take. So you have the premium milk tea, you have the natural tea, you have the favorites, you have the smoothies. You can see each one has different pricing, so it's up to you which one you want to take according to what your budget is. You have favorite for $5.90, you have milky one for $5.20. Obviously you can upgrade your drink to large, that's only $0.70. You can also add toppings if you want, and you can always adjust your drinks according to your ice level or the sweetness level. That's up to you how much sweetness or ice level you want. Obviously you can always add some toppings, as I said, but each topping has 70 cents extra just to add each toppings. So it's up to you if you wanna add some toppings. So let's go and see which drink I am gonna take. I think I'm gonna take not the honeydew smoothie one. I think I'm gonna take the honeydew milk tea. Yeah, honeydew milk tea, premium milk tea. And let's add like jelly, and then you might add pearls as well. So yeah, that's good. And I might take a larger size. Hey, my drink is over here. I realize this is the honeydew milk tea. It has enough pearls and lychee jelly with ice. I took normal ice, I didn't took much ice, and sweetness is also okay. So yeah, I just realized that I took this drink a very long time ago, and I thought I haven't tried this. I think I tried this drink back in Melbourne, so I didn't realize, because I'm having this drink after a very, very long time. So I think I liked it, and I don't know, I thought it wasn't. So that's why I put less ice and less sweetness. Then I realized, okay, never mind. This drink is already normally sweet. So I'm like, okay, name it then, I'll take it. Overall, I think I like pearl milk tea. Even if it's a plain pearl milk tea or honeydew one, I think honeydew one is now my new favorite. So I think you guys should give it a try with honeydew milk tea with pearls and lychee jelly. I think you guys could give it a try, something new. And the pricing, I think, is quite, I wouldn't say costly, but it's not, it's quite cheap. I think if you compare it with, obviously, McDonald's and Hungry Jack's, it's obviously, but yeah, it's quite good. And I think you should give it a try and tell me how it is. And if you like my channel, please subscribe, like, and do comment below if you like my video or if you want me to continue my video in English. So I don't mind doing it. I'm actually very confused if I should continue my video in Hindi or English, but please do comment below.